Happy Sunday. So our topic this time is all about who is God. So who is God to you folks? What is God to you? So for me, it's who is God. Okay, who is God? Each one of us, I strongly believe, we have individual God. Although in the religious, there is always saying that there is one God. So if you are a Catholic, there is Trinitarian, meaning God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit. So if you are born again, for us, our God is omnipresent, omnipotent. Power, that's how God we are. Then we also believe that Jesus Christ is our Lord and Savior. So may separate talaga, no? So who is God? Okay, so nakaka-confuse, no? There are also Diyos Amahan or God the Father only, like me, God the Father as well. I'm a believer of God the Father plus mixture, kasi ako may Trinitarian tapos satanic din ako. I believe also that Satan is God. Then I also believe Lucifer. I'm so curious, I'm so obsessed with Lucifer also. So that's how tricky I am. So ganyan katakritical si Kala Lucifer. Okay, so who is God? Alamin natin today, we will try to discover for that in order for you all to really know who is your God. Okay, 1 Corinthians 15:47, the first man was from the earth. So, ibig sabihin, God is from the earth. So, pwedeng tao. A man of dust. So, a man that is came from dust, then going back to dust. So, meaning, from the earth, human being, in a human being, then die. Oh, either came from dust, and we religious people, we strongly believe that all of us human being, we came from dust. But if you are into science, like Charles Darwin, the proponent of Charles Darwin is, we human being, we came from apes, so evolution of times. And then if you are ask me also as well, I'm also a proponent, I will make a video of that we human being, we came from dust, and when we die, we are going to dust. Pero iba din yung ending ng buhay ko, folks. Iba din yung ako. But I will make a next content for that. Gusto ko kasi maganda siya . Kasi ilalaban ko talaga siya na. Kung si Darwin, Charles Darwin, there are also group of people that really believes in him. Believes that we human being evolved from apes or monkey. Ako, frog ako, folks. Dust to frog. So may process din ako. Next in, then the second man is from heaven. Okay, so ang second man is, we are expecting that man came from heaven. So as we refers for that, Revelation 20-21, all the religious believers really wanted, they are really waiting for that man that is from heaven. So kung yan ang from heaven, so dito sa Revelations, if you have Bible, Revelations, hindi siya maliwanag yung Biblia ko. So, talagang madilim yung Biblia ko. Parang buhay ni Mama dilim. Madilim ba ang buhay ko? Okay, so, sa Revelation 22:21, he who testified to this thing says, so surely I am coming soon. Amen. Come, Lord Jesus. So, ito ang hinihintay namin. We religious people are really looking and waiting for Lord Jesus to really came back from heaven in order to tell us the truth of what is heaven. Okay, next video ko rin dyan, i-reveal what is heaven. Okay, now, 2:36, you foolish person. So, sa mga naghintay dyan, ang sagot naman sa Biblia, parang ako, you foolish person. Ako, folks, if you have I have a word, schizophrenia. Pag sinasabi itong you foolish person from the Bible, Bible lang din or any books, masasaktan ako. I get hurt na ang ibig sabihin nito, it's me. Okay, what you saw does not come to life unless it is dies. O klaro ha, dapat tao ka, tapos tao ka, come to life unless it dies. Mamatay ka din, balik ka. Reincarnations back. That's why I'm so obsessed as well to really discover about this. Because so many Hinduism, Buddhism, they are much more on reincarnation back. Na all of their dead husband and wife or children must reincarnated back in order to prove that once that person is back, you are God deity. O Diyos ka, pero ibang grupo din yan. So parang may pagka-Buddhism si Ma'am. Buddhism talaga ako, folks. Buddhism, Hinduism na. I really, for me, I'm a religious person. I'm a born again. But for me, mixture kasi ako . I strongly believe na if you are a human being, if you are reincarnated back, meaning to say you are saved, meaning your life when you are alive from the earth, you are perfect. And then when you die and you are allowed to reincarnated back, meaning to say you are God. Kasi ang Diyos, folks, pero ibang grupo din to. This type of God is iba din. Okay, now, 39. For not all flesh is the same, but there is one kind for humans, another for animals, another for birds. Diba, klaro? So, may Diyos na for not all the flesh, oh, na ito yung pinanindigan ko sa buhay ko na common sense lang din na lahat ng tao, we are flesh. But for me, we are not the same. But there is one kind for humans. Oh, may isang klase sa humans, another for animals, and another for birds.